champion. The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
Yeah, even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best.
From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history.
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Now, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination.
And his partner from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Sheamus is as tough as they come. I got a feeling that bro kick is more than ready to strike tonight.
Now, I'm not one for speculation, but Sheamus says tonight he has a bro kick for a commentator, too.
But Sheamus likes you and Michael.
The head of the table, the tribal chief, protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the tribal chief is tougher than ever.
And from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. The WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Right. Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
The Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived. The fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
Time.
Something tells me the countdown to Claymore has already begun.
The Scottish Warrior prepared for battle. And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Cena and Sheamus. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Roman Reigns and Drew McIntyre.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual. Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
With the suplex. Oh yeah, let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Suplex! Vicious right forearm.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Elbow drop.
The piercing.
Reigns turns that around.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
He's getting a little battered now.
Oh, what a right hook.
Boom, did you hear the impact? He gets tagged in.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Setting him up for the odds. Here he goes for the win. And a shoulder is lifted before one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Falcon arrow. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Down on the windpipe.
Stomping.
He got whipped into that corner.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
Vicious attack. Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake.
Take.
Future shock DDT. That's gonna be it.
Two.
No, stops the count at two.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can. Punch right in the head.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
One, two,
superstars now disqualified.